the body weight dip will target your triceps, and that is the back of your arm, so it will tone it up, and it will also target some shoulder muscles and your core as well. You're going to bend your knees, come up on any kind of elevation, whether it's a sturdy coffee table, sturdy chair, and you're just going to bend at the elbows while you lower your body, and then you're going to push up through the palms of your hands. And if you want it to be harder, then you're going to straighten your legs out.